Gamma Phila Ambalata, Alensky notes, a medicine particularly adapted to kidney and urinary disorders, adapted to cachectic, scrofulous persons and broken down constitutions. Women with very large breast and tumor in the mammary gland with sharp pain through it, pressing fullness in the region of bladder, constant desire to urinate, must rise several times at night, would have slept well if he had not been constantly waked by calls to make water. Smarting pain from neck of bladder, whole length of urethra to meatus. Sensation of swelling in the perineum as if sitting on a ball. Acute prostatitis, retention and filling of a ball in the perineum. Prostatitis caused by lying on a mattress spread on a very damp floor. Unable to urinate without standing with feet wide apart and body inclined forward. I repeat, unable to urinate without standing with feet wide apart and body inclined forward. Atrophy of testicles, constant pain in the region of the kidneys, urine scanty, dark, fetid, thick, with copious sediment. Stranguri, constant desire to urinate, stricture, cutting, scalding pain, divided stream, bruised pain in testicle. Hematuria, from long-lasting gonorrhea, clots of coagulated blood pass with urine. Albuminuria, sugar in urine, renal dropsy, rapid atrophy of breast. Painful tumor of breast in young unmarried women. Painful tumor of breast, especially when it is abnormally large. Acute rheumatism of the shoulder, malignant ulcers, axillary gland swollen, gonorrhea, bleed, syphilis, prostaturia, vaginal prolapses, undue secretion or suppression of milk, scrofulous mesenteric glands, palate sore, very sensitive to warm drink or food. Symptoms are worse in damp weather from sitting on a cold, wet stone. Potency 3x, mother tincture. Gamma Phila Ambalata, Boric Materia Medica, Pipsi Siva, acts principally on kidneys and genitourinary tract, affects also lymphatic and mesenteric glands and female mammae. Plethoric young women with dysuria, women with large breast, hepatic and renal dropsies, chronic alcoholics, incipient and progressive cataracts. One of the remedies whose symptoms point to its employment in bladder affections, notably catarrh, acute and chronic, scanty urine and loaded with ropy, mucopurulent sediment, prostatic enlargement. Head, pain in left frontal protuberance, hollow about the light, itching of eyelid, stabbing pain in left eye with lacrimation. Mouth, toothache, worse after eating and exertion, better cool water, pain as if tooth was being gently pulled. Urinary, urgent to urinate, urine turbid, offensive, containing ropy or bloody mucus and depositing a copious sediment. Burning and scalding during maturation and straining afterwards, must strain before flow comes, scanty urine. Acute prostatitis, retention and filling of a ball in perineum. Fluttering in region of kidney, sugar in urine, unable to urinate without standing with feet wide apart and body inclined forward. Female, labia inflamed, swollen, pain in vagina, hot flashes, painful tumor of mammae not ulcerated with undue secretion of milk. Rapid atrophy of breast, women with very large breast and tumor in the mammary gland with sharp pain through it. Male, smarting in urethra from neck of bladder to meatus, gland, loss of prostatic fluid, prostatic enlargement and irritation. स्किन, स्क्रोफिलस अल्सर्स, ग्लैंडुलर एनलार्जमेंट्स, एक्सट्रीमिटीज, फिलिंग ऑफ अ बैंड अबव लेफ्ट नी. मोडालिटीज, वर्स इन डैम्प वेदर फ्रॉम सिटिंग ऑन कोल्ड स्टोन्स और पेवमेंट्स लेफ्ट साइड. रिलेशनशिप, कंपेयर लेडम, इपिगुया डोज, टिंचर टू थर्ड अटेन्यूएशन.